New Life veterans or future New Life veterans, we have a free Facebook group that you're getting ready to join for the sole purpose of making service connection simple, okay? And in this video, you're gonna learn about three things that is gonna work towards your favor on making a service connection. I don't care if you've been denied, listen up, stay close to the end of this video. If you're stuck at 0% to 90% when it comes to service connection, you're in luck, because I'm gonna go over three things that you need to write down that's gonna work in your favor if you're doing a first time claim, if you're doing a supplemental claim to increase benefits, or you're actually doing a secondary claim to your already service-connected issues, okay? All right, now, number one, the federal government has a duty to assist you in gathering all the evidence from all other VA hospitals, number one, all the private hospitals, okay? Even though you may submit some documentation, but they do have a duty to assist you in getting more information for its evidence to make your claim ironclad, okay? The second thing, a part about that duty to assist, is that they're gonna do a compensation and pension examination by a private doctor that's outsourced by the VA to come in your local area and examine you for your disability and the severities of your disability, okay? So the duty to assist is gonna work in your favor. The second most powerful element of your benefit and your right is the benefit of the doubt doctrine, okay? I want you to write this down. The benefit of the doubt doctrine works like this. You will always get the benefit of doubt on every single claim if you have a medical nexus letter on letterhead by a physician stating the likelihood, his license, and the rationale of your current diagnosis, ladies and gentlemen, relating to your in-service injury or aggravated by in-service injury, okay? So you got that working in your favor, because even if the examiner comes in on the compensation and pension exam and be negative and say this person's not connected, this person is not related to service, you're gonna have a positive outcome because of the benefit of the doubt doctrine, okay? The third element of a service connection made simple, okay, is that you're gonna also have something what we call new and material evidence. No matter if you've been denied before, you've been hung up in appeals forever, and you think that, you know, there's nothing could be done, well, you're in luck. You need to understand that you can open up an existing denial. I don't care how long ago denial was, it could just happen. You got 12 months to submit a notice of disagreement. If you don't do that, it goes all the way to a final denial. It's okay. New and material evidence consists of a new examination by a private doctor. The threshold is very small, very low, all right? New and material evidence, material meaning more evidence for maybe lay statements from friends, buddy letters, things of that nature, and also a rationale that's included inside your medical nexus letter. What do I mean by medical nexus letter? Medical nexus letter is the link, all right? You need the power of a pen of a doctor that's licensed, all right, in that specialty. So if you need a sleep apnea claim, you probably wanna see an ENT doctor. That ENT doctor is gonna write a letter saying your current sleep apnea is related to your in-service event of a broken nose or in-service event, period, because you got proof that's in that medical record. But if you've been outside the military for 12 months, listen closely, if you've been out the military for 12 months, 12 years, 20 years, you're gonna need a medical nexus letter. So though, ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and, in summary, recap the three things that's working for you. You're gonna have the benefit of the doubt doctrine. You're gonna have the duty to assist. And then what else? You're gonna open up existing denial with new and material evidence. So you got three things working for you. So I wanna go ahead and let you breathe in a little bit and don't be so chicken to submit a new claim, okay? Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much. If you liked this video and found it informational, I want you to like it, give me a thumbs up. I want you to subscribe to this YouTube channel and also click the bell for future notifications, because we're gonna educate you pro bono. That's right, pro bono, all right? Now, if you liked, again, what I just said, you can find out more relevant information towards your service connection at our Facebook group. It's absolutely free, pro bono, at New Life Veterans. On Facebook group, I'm gonna have a link down at the bottom of the video so you can go click right in and join. But don't forget, there's three questions you gotta answer before we get your access. Thank you for watching. God bless.